to buy furniture because it's still not empty.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Or just a proper razor?
What do you want?
I don't mind, because when it's a razor, it's gonna be, you know, very shy, like a, you know, like a man bald.
I know, I think that's what you want though, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah? Okay. But I have to do a hot towel for you.
That's fine. It grows in a couple of days, don't worry.
Yeah? You like it like this? Or you just for work or...?
No, I've got scarring alopecia.
Oh, yeah.
Scarring alopecia.
Oh, okay.
So the scar tissue in the hair follicle.
Okay. No, sometimes they, if you alopecia, they've got...
No, scarring alopecia.
Okay.
So the scar tissue in the hair follicle, so it doesn't grow properly. So I have to use clippers on it every five or six days.
Okay.
So it grows quickly. So the hair grows, but in the hair follicle is scar tissue, so it doesn't grow properly.
I'm just wondering if I could change the camera over to the other side so I get the light.
Did you found this without no problem? Yeah. Are you from Ireland or
Scotland?
Scotland, okay.
The Highlands.
I've never been in Scotland. I'd love to go.
Really?
I see program usually on the TV about Scotland. It's beautiful country.
I'm from the very north, very top.
Probably it's a very, very green, yeah? It's
very.
Very nice. And how long have you been in this country?
20 years.
Okay. Are you going sometimes to Scotland?
Yeah, I was there last week.
Okay.
To my family.
Uh-huh, are they alright, yeah?
All good, yes, thank you. I've got a little baby niece, she's 9 months old.
Oh, black one. You've got a brother or a sister?
A sister.
What do you do for a living?
Mostly acting work, like background acting work.
Acting, yeah, what exactly are you?
Well, did you see Guardians of the Galaxy?
Yeah.
I was one of the aliens in Guardians of the
Really?
Galaxy.
Okay.
And then I was in Pride. Did you see Pride?
It's fantasy, yeah.
No, Pride was about the, it's a true story about the gay Pride marchers in 1985 that raised money for striking Welsh miners.
Oh, probably not. I didn't watch this
one. One
but Galaxy definitely.
It was like the big British film of last year.
Uh-huh.
And then I've been EastEnders and... Did you see Humans? It was on...
It's like a soap or Humans?
Humans was on for 8 weeks until about 2 weeks ago on Channel 4.
Uh-uh. Maybe I didn't watch that much TV, that's why, you know.
And then there was another 8-part series on BBC One that finished 2 weeks ago as well, called The Interceptor.
I didn't.
So police drama.
And now exactly what you, which one movie are you doing?
There's a film called The Lady in the Van. It's got Dame Maggie Smith. It's out either next month, the month after, and in that one as well.
Uh-huh.
and Birds of a Feather.
Okay.
Watch Birds of a Feather.
Matters.
Danny Boyle on Channel 4 series called Babylon, but it's in that as well.
Okay.
Lots of things.
Now, if I'm going to recognize you somewhere, I'm going to watch now.
Guardians of the Galaxy was the best one. Just a couple of years. They were looking for bold women to be aliens in a big Hollywood film, which turned out to be Guardians of the Galaxy.
Okay. You can ask my son about this one more here if he likes it, you know.
And then I did something quite recently called Kitty's Fortune. It's about a Holocaust survivor.
Uh-huh.
Everything where they need people with bald heads.
Okay.
Or shaved heads.
Someone look nice, you know, the bald. I think it's nice as well, it suits you. But sometimes you wear in some for work, like a wig or something. Yeah?
Quite often a psychiatric patient or a drug addict or a cancer patient or an alien. Like some hair doesn't grow properly because of the scarring alopecia, so may as well do something with it.
Don't worry, you look beautiful like that anyway. Not too sharp for me.
No,
it's okay.
No, not at all.
For your hot towel and after I'm gonna shave it, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Good.
I'll let you know if it's too hot.
I know it's too hot. Yeah.
That's okay.
You sure?
Yeah, it's fine. It's okay.
Yeah.
Louisa?
Yes.
This is a little bit more longer for a couple days razor than, you know, clipper. Changing slowly, isn't it?
I know. So well, it's thunder and lightning tonight.
Today, yeah, no.
Tonight, it's going to be really humid and then it's going to thunder and lightning and rain. It was so warm last month.
It was, yeah. It was actually, it's not that bad summer, isn't it?
I think it's gone. I'm all good, thank you.
Last week it was here, a red carpet in the Richmond.
Really?
Yeah, it was Downton Abbey.
No way!
Yeah. It was brilliant. I went just passed by. I didn't even know.
And they were getting a special BAFTA thing, weren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's their last series.
Feeling all right? You okay? Thank you.
that's that film.
Oh, good.
Very close, isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, good, thank you. That smells lovely.
It's very nice.
It's apple, is it?
A macadamia. It's like a living cream.
That's lovely. Great, thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah. Here you go.
Okay.
Yeah, you. Very nice.
Thank you, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Very kind of you.
You're going to be fine there, yeah?
Yep.
Thank you very much.